This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni for Partha Dental II, Dasari branch in Bangalore. Most of my patients ask me, sir, dental implantology is the latest advanced technique available in dentistry. We have got dental implants because you advise us to do, and we are very happy with the rehabilitation of the teeth. But we are in a fix or in confusion. We don't know how to take care of this dental implant. What is to be done for the longevity of this dental implant? What has to be taken care of so that the implant stays in the mouth for a very, very long time? Let me tell you all, dental implant does not require special maintenance care or any special needs or aesthetic. Dental implant is just like the natural teeth. Dental implants have a very, very, very long lifespan. When taken care properly with the proper oral hygiene and maintenance, dental implants can stay in the mouth for a very, very long time. They can function as a natural teeth. So dental implants, maintenance of dental implants is not much. Dental implant, as I told you earlier, is just like a natural teeth. So whatever is the maintenance for the natural teeth is the same for the dental implant. Daily we all brush and use mouthwash, some of us use flosses also, some of us might use the interdental brushes to clean in between the teeth. The same is the case with dental implants. But with most of the dental implants, about 95-99% of the dental implants, you just need to have proper oral hygiene, that is just brushing your teeth twice a day, using mouthwashes, using floss in between, then you have to remove the plaque and in between the food material stuck in between the plaque. That's it. Nothing else. Apart from this, there are some minor things to be taken care of, or some things to be noted. Like people who are into smoking or chewing tobacco. Of course, smoking and chewing tobacco disturbs the overall health as well as the oral health also. Tobacco in general destroys the bone in the mouth, bone in the jaw, and hence the dental implant may fail, because dental implant houses in the bone. If the bone or the support or the foundation is good, then only the dental implant can stay well. The implant in itself will not fail until unless foundation structure or the support is good enough. There are other things to be noted as also, such as the patient should not bite on very hard objects such as ice or hard candies or sugar cane or of that consistency. Patient can take up regular activities, regular food. They can even bite on raw carrot, apples. We ourselves insist patients to bite on biscuits and some hard object as soon as the dental implant is placed in the patient's mouth, to check the efficiency, to check the strength of the implant, to check the reliability of the implant, so that the patient can also have confidence in chewing hard food, in chewing properly. Apart from this, there is only regular maintenance of the oral hygiene. Visit your dentist every 6 months or so, just to check up with how is it going on. Are there any plaque accumulation or tartar accumulation in and around the dental implant, or the crown associated with the dental implant has been chipped off, or any kind of structural problem with the crown. So apart from all this, there is no specific special maintenance to be taken care of. Be it a single implant or a multiple implant or 4 to 6 implants or a complete full mouth implant rehabilitation. So dental implant is the advanced and the conservative treatment as of now available in dentistry for the replacement of missing teeth. Do visit Partha Dental Care at the nearest and avail super specialist and specialist consultation and get to know about how you can replace a missing or a badly broken teeth or badly decayed teeth with the help of dental implant.